And another crime-fighting tool is also on the way for police. The bail law has been amended to give officers the power to use electronic monitoring for suspects released on bail. Now, the electronic anklets can be fitted without the courts having to give permission. The change will allow police to tag suspects to stop them from breaking curfew or from reoffending. Now, police say they welcome the legislation, and their aim is to use the device to cut crime and keep communities safe.